Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the today lecture, I am going to discuss about the gram staining. Actually, gram staining is a procedure that was introduced by a Danish physician in 1884 called Christian Gram. What is the purpose of gram staining? It separates gram positive and gram negative bacteria. The basic principle is cell wall. On the basis of cell wall, bacteria are divided into gram positive and gram negative bacteria. But in the today lecture, I am going to discuss a trick that how you should remember which kind of bacteria are stained or not stained. You should learn the formula. These rascals microscopically lack color. What does it mean? These mean treponema, rascal rickettsia, microscopically mycoplasma and mycobacterium, lack legionella, color chlamydia. These are the bacteria, and this formula you can remember that these bacteria are not stained. Why these bacteria are not stained? The first one is treponema. Treponema are not stained. Why they are not stained? Because treponema is thin flexible cell wall. It is so thin that we can't stain it. We can use dark field microscopy for treponema. Rickettsia are not gram stain. Why? Because they are obligate intracellular parasite. Microscopically, mycoplasma are not stained. Why? Because they are cell wallless bacteria. And gram staining is on the basis of cell wall. Mycobacterium are not gram stained. They are acid phase stained. What does it mean? It means that initially we stain it with carboplatin, and after that, if we treat it with the alcohol, it holds the carboplatin stain strongly or fastly. Therefore, it is known as acid phase bacteria. Now, Legionella. What is Legionella? Legionella, why it is called Legionella? It is, the name is based on a conference that was held in America. And a lot of Legion Army officer involved in this, participated in this conference. And they got a disease, the special atypical pneumonia from the water taps, water resources. Therefore, the bacteria's name is Legionella. This bacterium is not gram stained. Why? Because it stained very slowly. The other is Chlamydia. Chlamydia, why Chlamydia is not stained? Because Chlamydia is obligate intracellular parasite. So you should remember in a question, it is very important to remember that which type of bacteria are not stained. You should remember the formula. These rascal microscopically lack color. These rascal treponema, rickettsia, mycobacterium, mycoplasma, legionella, and the last one is chlamydia. You should remember these rascals microscopically lack color. In the next lecture, I will discuss that what is the procedure of gram staining, why we add iodine in the gram staining after the crystal violet, and why we add cypronine, and why we add methylene blue in the case of acid phase. We will discuss this in detail in the next lecture. You should subscribe my channel for the important tricks that would help in the different type of microbiology examinations and tests for public service commissions, as well as for other purposes.